Hey everybody, Mario96 Luigi here, doing another part for Resident Evil 3 Remake. The door to the left or door to the right? Don't need that anymore. Take this back. Leave this behind for now. Keep this just in case. More flame rounds. More shotgun shells. Take that out. Could use a green herb. Save those for right now. That should be it for right now. Faster reloads, huh? Now this looks sick. That's gonna open. I can't believe I just did that. Cell number one. They must have transferred some of the zombies from the RPD. Deposit that for now, please. Reload this. I knew that was too easy.
All right, here goes.
And once again, that coward's gonna run away. But he'll get his. Gone.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Reduces recoiling. Increases the con's destructive power. Nice. Basically, his all of his activities so far, excluding his encounter with the scientist.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours. Maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Okay.
save for now.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Biohazard counter service.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Blockade door. Tyrell unfortunately dying. Another one of Umbrella's many secret bases. So I'll end the video here, and you can see feet over there. So I'll end the video here and start another video. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.